For this video, I'm just going to be doing something that I find fun, and all I need is some ammonium dichromate. Now, I just need to pour some into a dish, and light it on fire. It's sometimes a bit hard to get started, but it's eventually able to keep going on its own. What's happening here is a decomposition reaction where the ammonium dichromate is chemically falling apart. As it does this, it turns into green chromium oxide, and it produces a bunch of nitrogen gas and water vapor. At some point, it kind of starts looking like a little volcano, and it also lets off a lot of heat. It then keeps going like this until all of the ammonium dichromate has reacted. It eventually finished, and I now have a super puffy pile of chromium oxide, which isn't very useful. What's kind of fun, though, is to take a small amount of it and heat it using a blowtorch. Then, if I drop it into a flask full of ammonia gas, it makes a bunch of sparks, which kind of look like fireflies.